Hey, what's up, guys? Good morning. I just woke up. We have a fun-filled event today. So I learned from her teachers that Stella's been squinting at the chalkboard, and that usually means your vision's kind of going. I am nearly blind, so is my wife, so it kind of makes sense that Stella doesn't have the best sight. So we're going to the eyeglass store today so Stella can get her own glasses. But before we do that, we've got some unboxings to do, as usual, and return of Fear of God Essentials. You know, I told myself the last time I bought Fear of God Essentials that I wasn't gonna buy anymore because all they do is just make the same thing, just in different colorways. And how many of the same thing can you own in different colorways? But it dropped, and my wife started searching for things, and she found things that she liked. She was like, hey, I'm about to buy some stuff. Do you want to see if there's anything you like? So I went through it, and I also found stuff that I liked. What's up, Stella? We're going to get some glasses today, right?
Yeah, we're going to grab my creator's house.
I will say this. I think everything I bought, I don't have, like, I think they dropped some new things. So I don't think I got a hoodie or joggers. Maybe I did. I can't remember. But I think I got things that Essentials has not dropped yet. Right, Stella? Do you like Fear of God Essentials?
Yes, and I like Supreme more.
Oh, you like Supreme more. All right, so let's get through this unboxing. I know April got some stuff, and it's very unusual for April to go shopping at Essentials, Fear of God. That's just not really her style. Like, I'll buy stuff and I'll get it for her, but I've never really seen her shop. So she got some stuff, I got some stuff. Let's find out what we got. So these two bags are for April. This bag is for myself. Did we get from the Fear of God website? All right, we went from the Fear of God website. It took a while to get to us, guys.
And non-returnable.
Oh, yes. So that's actually really great advice. So if you go get your Fear of God Essentials from a place like Essence, they're gonna let you return it. But if you get it from the actual website, my hair is crazy. If you get it from the actual website, there are no returns allowed. Typical Fear of God Essentials packaging. Oh, there was more inventory on the original website, according to my wife. So she got these little shorts. These are really cool. I like the color. It's nylon. And you gotta like the cut. It's gonna make your booty look really nice, the way it's shaped here. Kind of heart-shaped. Got the Essentials, like, rubber logo right here. What do you call these? These lace locks, plastic lace locks to cinch your waist. Oh, these are cool. April likes these. They're kind of like biker shorts, but they're not like it's spandexy, but it doesn't feel like spandex. It feels like cotton. I love the color too. It's very nude. Let's see there. We're in the house, out the house. A lot of booty can fit in this, I think, because it can really stretch out. It's got a big booty. Oh, they call this eggshell. Yeah, so eggshell is a new colorway, which I thought was really dope. This is like a skirt, and it's made out of just cotton, looks like. This should be fun. Eggshell is a very cool color. These are the trousers. Kind of boot cut on the bottom here. I thought there would be something to cinch it as usual, but there isn't. So it's kind of more of a straight leg look. So my wife and I, we both were like, there's a women's section, there's a men's section. I was under the impression that Essentials was just unisex, starting from extra, extra small all the way to double XL. So she was shopping in the women's section, I was shopping in the men's section. I think we both got this in a medium, so we're about to find out if it's actually a women's medium or just medium across the board. This is cool. This is supposed to go with her biker shorts, I think, spandex, crop top, looks very comfy. Again, an eggshell. Here you can see the band here. Kind of Calvin Klein-y, kind of Skimsy, very Fear of God. Everything feels very luxe and comfortable and very casual and very streetwear. All right, my bag, a little bit bigger, don't know why. Maybe there is a difference in men and women's because the men's bag is like a darker shade, or maybe it's the colorway, I'm not sure. Oh, mine are different. Oh, I got these are different. These are made out of nylon. These trousers are more like a khaki. Did we get both?
You got
both. Oh, I got both. All right. Cuffed ankles here. zipper. I got this in a medium. Okay, I did. I got these pants too. Eggshell in a medium. So here's April's. This is supposed to be the women's. This is the men's. I'm gonna fold it over. I'm gonna see like if they are exactly the same length. And they are, I think. No. Yes, women's and men are a little bit different. So the women's is like a little bit more, the legs are a little bit more narrow, the waist is a little bit more tight than the men's. And the men is a little bit more baggier. There is men and there is women, so be careful with that. So I like this. I don't have anything like this from Essentials where like, you know, what do you call that? The bottom right here, it's not like, it's just kind of like flowy, doesn't like cinch. I love mock necks, I think I look good in them. This is also an extra large for the extra billowy look. Oh, this one's different. So as you can see, the bottom of this one, it's just like a regular crew neck. It has that band across the bottom. And there's no Fear of God Essentials on the back here. But here, I like it because it's a little, you can barely see it. Kind of reminds me of how Represent does their stuff, actually. Maybe they copied them. I do like Represent, shout out Represent. Probably didn't need to get this. I have these joggers like a million times, but I got it to match with my top. It says Essentials right here in like this velvet.
You also don't have black.
I'm pretty sure I have black somewhere rolling around my closet, but whatevers. I'm gonna try these on. Oh yeah, feels billowy. Fear of God joggers, they're classic, size medium. Looks great, feels great. What more can you ask for? And I'm glad I got the extra large. I was worried that it might be like too billowy, but I think the extra large actually is perfect. Oh, yes. This is the eggshell. This is the more classic crew neck. Could have probably gotten away with just buying a large, but like I said, going for the extra billowy look. I want it to look very oversized. I think it looks great in these trainers, this eggshell. Sorry for the cock in your face. I don't have much booty here, so I like the bagginess of these pants. They feel so good. They're very comfortable. It's exactly what I'm looking for when I buy Fear of God. And it's still somehow flashy. It kind of gives me like Sunday service vibes, this color. So these are the trousers. They feel really good. They're very baggy, as you can see. A lot of leg space. If there's one like thing that I would have like a gripe about is I don't like this kind of straight, like wide open leg here. But I like to put my socks over my pants at the bottom. So it kind of gives it that more tapered look. But it is very comfortable. Really happy with all the purchases. I mean, Fear of God is just amazing. Jerry Lorenzo, like he knows exactly how to hit my heart. He knows exactly how to get me to open up my wallet. I always feel like he's just in my brain, like, Eddie, this is what you want to wear. This is how you want to look. You're 40 years old. You don't need to be too crazy with like monograms everywhere. Just minimalist, keep it clean. And if you do that, you can mix and match with everything else in your closet. Like, I love vintage, I love Yeezy, I love Balenciaga, I love Fear of God, Essentials, Represent. Those are kind of the brands, gallery department. If I like intermix all of my pieces that I have in my closet together, it all works out, no matter what, still looks fire. And that's what I really love about Essentials. I think they're the king of basics, you know? And going out in basics is kind of a look these days, so really happy with my purchases. Where are we going?
Restaurant and even the eye doctor.
Glasses do you want?
A golden one.
Oh, you want some gold ones?
Yeah.
Oh, I like those. Thank you very much.
Oh,
yes, these are great. Ooh, those are great. Those are great. Yeah, you look smart. You look like daddy.
Yeah.
I like the rose gold ones. You like those?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, they look comfortable. Are you nervous? Great. Did you get that puff in your eye? Good job, Stella. Stella just took her eye exam. It's really adorable. I feel really bad as a parent though, because it seems like her eyesight has not been very good for a while. Kind of might make sense why she's having a hard time paying attention in school, because she can't see the board. Glad my first grade teacher, shout out Miss Gordon, mentioned it to us during our parent-teacher conference. So that's why we're here, and hopefully that'll help her focus in school. So parents, pay attention to your kids. If you see them squinting, that usually means they need glasses. I should have already known that anyways, because I have terrible eyesight and so does my wife. So genetically, I mean, the DNA is there. Yo, thank you so much for hanging out with me and the family today. Eggshell essentials, the colorway is amazing. Everything's really super comfortable. Thanks for coming to watch me get glasses with Stella. That was interesting. I'm glad that she wasn't scared. I was really worried that she was gonna have a hard time because she got like, I don't know, I think she has like some social anxiety, but everything went smoothly. So what an awesome weekend. Got to rock my Fear of God essentials, which I'm really, really happy with. I think April really liked her stuff too. And we successfully got Stella some eyeglasses. So shout out to iDecor for hooking us up. I really appreciate you guys. I'll see you next time. Peace. Raise the wrong to a leader out.